is an everlasting kindness you lavished on us. When the radiance of heaven came to rescue the lost, you called the sheep without a shepherd to leave their distress. For your streams of forgiveness in the shade of your rest. And with compassion for the hurting, you reached out your hand as the lame ran to meet you and the dead breathed again. You saw behind the eyes of sorrow and shared in our tears. Heard the sigh of the weary, let the children draw near. What boundless love, what fathomless grace you have shown us, O God of compassion. Each day we live an offering of praise as we show of Calvary and gazed on your face at the thorns of oppression and the wounds of disgrace. For surely you have borne our suffering and carried our grief as you pardoned the scoffer and showed grace to the thief. What boundless love, what fathomless grace you have shown us, O God of compassion. Each day we live an offering of praise as we show to the world your compassion.
Of the hungry and helpless with the mercy.